Hey guys, so today there is two DLCs. One is a free one, a freebie, and the other is the Bully's Teaching DLC. We're gonna get the freebie out of the way first.
Welcome, welcome!
So yeah, you can choose here between the Sealed for the Witch class or the Ballistician class. I would recommend getting the Witch one, since the Ballistician map is out at the same time as this, so there is really no point in choosing this. The Witch DLC will be out next week. The only reason to get the other one is if you don't buy the Ballistician DLC. Alright. But next, let's do the Ballistician. Oh, and alright, so as you can see, this map is full of police stations. Kagero, there you are. So, there isn't really much of a strat for this map, it's just... especially if you're doing Revelation, it's like, send Sander one way, send Ryoma the other, and then send the rest the middle way. There is a village here. I don't remember the reward you get here. It might... I don't remember if it's random or not. Or if it's like a set reward. Oh, right. Since we did get the freebie, might as well give it to Ophelia. I will wait for her to get a level and then change her to the witch class. I guess I can send Mitama up there. I don't see a problem with that. Alright, let's get this map started. Oh, this track is back, yes. Mm-hmm. Oh, that actually did some damage. Ooh. Good thing the... I don't think the ballista from them can kill. So that's not really a concern to me.
Need backup?
You have breathed your last! Sorry.
Oh, I think I will take that for aptitude. I don't think she's gonna get another level, but who knows? Oh, really? That is not what I wanted to do, but whatever. I do wanna get to that village though. I do need to get Rayad out of here though. Oh, I guess she can visit the village. Sunrise Katana. Yeah, I have a feeling the reward from the village might be random. Ugh, and feeble. Yeah. That's a lot of damage. Wait, what was the objective? Oh, to see. so I could technically end this next turn. Kind of surprised that Ryoma has been getting pretty low on HP here, though. Huh. Funny. Well, I guess I will wait here. Let's class change Ophelia, shall we? The bird of the witch. My feelings exactly, Ophelia. Man, the witch class looks so good in this game. Whoa, Huntress Bow.
No quarter.
That was kinda dumb, he had a clear shot on Sigbert. 34. Oh, never mind, he would have done like 4 damage. Alright, let's see this witch in action, shall we? The horse comes out of her head. Wow. I love it. That's so cool. Alright, let's kill this adventurer. Damn, really? This guy's fast. Oh, actually, that animation would look pretty cool with the rabbit card. You know, rabbit off the head and everything.
You have my aid.
Well, look at me. You deserved it.
The Omega Jato. I love the sound effects on that. Alright, never mind. We're finishing this next turn. I don't have anybody that can reach there. I forgot about this guy. You think these guys are too dumb to actually attack me with their bows?
Stand together.
You die now. Here we go.
Hmm. Yeah, that's one weird thing about this game's archer AI is that they prioritize the ballista over actually attacking you with their weapons. And the ballista does not kill in this game. So, I don't know, I find that to be a pretty... Ooh! Silver short bow, wow. Yeah, this guy has a lot of defense. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. AKA only Nosferatu. Oh well. Alright, let's see. No need to extend this any longer.
Invest in another year